spaceport, Mos Eisley is home to an elite rebel cell. Orders are to kill or capture all parties involved, but they're heavily armed and already on alert. Rebel Alliance forces are trying to evacuate our targets, so we'll have to lock down the entire settlement, starting at the junkyard and cantina. We'll ID the bodies in the wreckage. At the cantina. Secure. The rebels are retreating. Push them deeper into the settlement. The rebels are trying to block us from the docks. That's where they're running to. Very well. We'll seize their rally points at the auction house and bazaar, then go for the kill.
Grenade!
capture of the bazaar is progressing on schedule. Good. We have a direct line to the docks where the rebels are evacuating. Annihilate all enemies close by and advance. Mos Eisley is under lockdown, but the rebels are boarding U-Wing transports. If they escape, all of you will earn black marks for your failure. Rig those U-Wings with explosives and end this operation. Go. Destruction imminent. Do not let the rebels disarm the charges.
Throwing! Elite reinforcements arriving.
All transports destroyed. The survivors are scattering, but they have nowhere to run. Mos Eisley and Tatooine pose no threat to them.